see the universe. Think in terms of energy, frequency.